twisted Madame Olga will teach you a lesson you'll never forget.
I think there's a tale from the crypt. All right, sometime that you'll move.
I don't think so, Beavis. I don't see the crypt keeper.
Oh, yeah. Now that crypt keeper, he's got, like, wrinkled up skin and everything.
Yeah.
I always wonder what his nutsack looks like.
You're a prevert, Beavis.
Well, you know, I'm just like, you know, probably really scary looking. Good evening, boys and ghouls.
Shut up, Beavis. I'm gonna kick you in the nutsack.
Naturally. Here's a little tale from my nutsack.
That's enough, Beavis.
That was pretty good.
Hey, those are like those sunglasses your grandma wears, Beavis.
Yeah. You're like, I'm going out to get some medicine and a carton of smoke. Beavis, honey, go get your grandma's sunglasses, okay?
Yeah. And then you're like, get them yourself, butt munch.
Yeah, really. Get them yourself. Oh, Buddy, look at that up there. You can see something, look.
Yeah. There's a lot of butt wiggling and butt snapping and, like, people sticking their butts out.
Yeah, this is what we need.
And then it's like this guy's going around sticking his butt out going, jam it in and screw it, do the ultra twist.
Boy, this is some nasty stuff.
These guys understand the importance of a good butt.